One day, James and Thomas were pulling an important goods train on Silver. They were on the mainland right now, and they were far in the plains. So they were like in the middle of nowhere. And Kevin, the crane, was going with them to unload. And the troublesome trucks were being naughty. But guess what? One of them said, "I can't believe we still haven't reached a goods yard yet, still." "Yeah, we've been here for 3 hours. "Yeah. Come on, how do you even know where you're going?" "We don't know when we'll be there," said Thomas. "Yeah," said James, "it can't be that further." Until Thomas and James ran out of coal and water. They were stuck. "Oh no," said James. "We won't get there without more coal," he said. "Do any of your trucks see a coal bunker around here?" "Nope, all we see is grass and trees. And buildings still over there. Old buildings." "Yeah. Wow," said a troublesome truck. "You are really useless engines." "Yeah, we're useful, but we didn't have enough coal and water for the journey. We shouldn't have stopped for more." "Yeah, but then we had plenty of coal. All I have is like 2 little lumps of coal left."